when we are the voices of liberty.
Peace.
We stick together, we can see it through. Come.
Our nation.
In 1787, the Constitutional Convention was in session, but not without its share of problems. You see, it had been more than difficult to gather the delegates from the 13 states, but getting them to agree on any one thought or opinion was bringing new meaning to the word impossible. Every discussion was punctuated with gossip, wrangling, and shouting arguments about it. It seemed we would have 13 independent countries rather than one United States. Benjamin Franklin, who was by then 81 years old, stood up and said, "Gentlemen, we need help. If a sparrow cannot fall without God's notice, is it probable that a nation could rise without his aid? I move that we pray." But with that, the delegates did agree to adjourn. Go home. When they returned in the fall of that same year, they wrote in one accord, "We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common defense, promote the general welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity,